as tensions were really, you know, mounting, so if everyone's familiar with this account was, is there were two people, two Israeli guards killed at the temple. That was the first time in many years that happened. So Israelis basically attacked by putting on metal detectors on the temple mount, which is not an irrational thing to do. The people, police officers were just killed, and weapons, they swept the weapons, they checked them. So what happens is they start inciting, and they say, look, this is a change to the status quo of the Temple Mount. This is a reoccupation of Israel. And Israel saying, no, we don't want anything to do. We just want to make sure people are safe. But that really incited a lot of tension in the streets. So we're able to. And then ultimately they said, okay, they took down metal detectors, but they're still in a bridge job somewhere. They're like, who can escape that then too? And so Bibi was getting beaten up by the press in Israel. So it was very politically unpopular for him to do. At the same time, we had a situation in Jordan where an Israeli security diplomat in Jordan was attacked by two Jordanian men, and in self-defense, he was able to kill the attackers. So then we were able to work out where the Jordanians allowed the Israelis to send their people from the embassy back to Israel, which was, my point is that these things are very, very combustible and very, very delicate in terms of how you can do it. But I think that the fact, and then, the fact that all of these conversations were all quiet and moved down and very well achieved, saying this now, this whole, next little bit of things are calm, but I think we were able to keep things quiet for the time being. So, but again, any day, something can happen, and so we're watching very closely. So, what do we offer that's unique? I don't know, I'm sure everyone who's tried this has been unique in some ways, but again, we're trying to follow very logically. We're thinking about what the right end state is, and we're trying to work with the parties very quietly to see if there's a solution. And there may be no solution, but it's one of the problems that the president's asked us to focus on, so we're going to focus on it and try to come to an agreement to the